progression of a bridge is a squat. There's a rule in this clinic, no flopping. Right? If we flop, gravity does all the work. So we get nice and controlled and we squat. I'll bring you guys to the front just so you can see it from a different angle. Here. Right there. So feet about shoulder width apart. If it's more comfortable for you to point your toes out, you can do that. And that's your squat.